Every computing device that we interact with on a day-to-day basis is a network device, right? Computers aren't standalone anymore in any way. From our phone to our tablet to our laptop to our desktops, they're all networked in some way. They're all talking to other computers. To a lot of people, networking is seen as some kind of black magic, and only certain people really understand what's going on. But in my experience, an IT support person who truly understands networking at a fundamental level is just able to perform every aspect of their job so much more successfully. There are a lot of networking courses available. This is actually something that people have been teaching in this manner, like since the 90s. But I think this course is really different because it focuses on so many practical cases, as well as really focusing on the things that an IT support person needs to know and not necessarily a network engineer. We spend a lot of time on DNS. We spend a lot of time on different troubleshooting techniques and tools. We spend a lot of time just focusing on the kinds of things that on a day-to-day basis someone in IT actually needs to know about.